We had 1 inch of ice covered with 4 inches of alternating layers of sleet and snow and single-digit temperatures. Temperatures will continue to dip into the single digits for a few nights, and then in 3 or 4 days we will have 40 to 50 degree highs. So there's no reason to waste money melting the entire driveway. I just want to get rid of the ice and have a safe path to the mailbox. The snow melt system softens the ice and makes the process easy.